All right, let's start off with our Monogram Ruffle Zipper Bags. Now, these are zipper bags made in the hoop. They are two different sizes. We're going to give you a set of Monogram designs that go with them. And then, of course, we show you directions on how to add these beautiful ruffles. Definitely a great gift option. Now, let's keep going. We have our Scarf Loop collection. This is absolutely wonderful. These are made, again, in the hoop. We add our buttonhole in there, too. And you can add these onto a scarf for just a little fashion decor with your embroidery. Good collection option. Now, this one I love. It is a kitchen boa collection. Let me model this for you. You are able to take these wonderful kitchen designs using applique and embroidery. We show you how to make this kitchen boa so that way when your chef is in the kitchen, always has some towels with her to take hot things out of the oven or to have something to rub your hands on when you're cooking. And cute, of course, as well. Now, one of my favorites is a sewing machine cover. Now, we made this using our red, white, and blue theme here. It is absolutely adorable. We have free motion blocks, there's typography blocks, there's crazy quilt blocks, and in this collection, we show you how to measure your machine so that you know how to make this cover. Everybody needs a fashionable cover for their embroidery machine. And last but not least is our Carried Away collection. Look at how beautiful this duffel bag is. Oh my gosh, just so all these blocks come in that collection along with the directions on how to make this wonderful, wonderful bag. It's like a weekender bag. It's so big. So it's a great option for her